In your 20s, you're like, you know, I want to be with someone physically fit, so I'll be physically fit. And then your 30s, you're like, I want to fight off aging. And then your 40s, you're like, it's over. And now I'm at the point where I look at morbidly obese people and I'm like, they seem happy. That's one way to live a life. I used to exercise to lose weight. Now I exercise so I can continue to fit in cars. Still a fitness goal.